guys and gals, welcome back to Doing Redneck Things Off Grid. Today we are going to do something a little special, kind of inspired by Frank and Tina. Tina's been started her top 10 things that Tina likes, so I'm going to do a top 10 thing that I like. How do you like me now? All right. Anyway, I'm going to do a top 10 songs that I have sang at either karaoke or in the band, and I will tell you which, if I sang it at Krokanokies or in the band. So that's gonna get us started out. All right, first one is an old Jim Reeves songs, but I like the Ronnie Milsap version, so it is called "I Am I Losing You" by Ronnie Milsap. Let's give a listen.
Am I losing you? Are my fears coming true? How I wish I knew. Am I losing you? Is your love really true? Is there somebody new? Tell me what to do.
Yeah, Ronnie Milsap was one of my favorite singers when I was a kid. He's got an incredible voice. So, okay, number 9 is one of my all-time favorite songs. Not all-time favorite, but one of my all-time favorite singers. And it is Dwight Yoakam and "Stop the World and Let Me Off." Listen to this, guys and gals.
Stop the world and let me off. I'm tired of going round and round. I play the game of love and love. So stop the world and let me off. My dreams are shattered, don't you see?
That was an awesome song by Dwight Yoakam. Dwight, like I said, Dwight's one of my favorite singers. Can't go wrong listening to Dwight. Okay, number 8 is none other than the immortal Hank Williams. And the song is "You Win Again." And I've sang this in the band and at karaoke. So, enjoy.
The news is out all over town that you've been seen running around. But then I just can't go. You win again. This heart of mine could never see
just trust in you was my great sin. What can I do? You win again.
To me, that was one of Hank's greatest songs. Of course, Your Cheating Heart and stuff like that. I sing that in the band every once in a while and at karaoke and stuff. Number seven is the immortal Jim Reeves in He'll Have to Go. This is such an awesome song. All right, let's listen to that.
Put your sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low. And you can tell your friend there with you he'll have to go. Whisper to me, tell me, do you love me true? Or is he holding you the way I do? Though love is blind, make up your mind, I've got to know. Should I hang up, or will you tell him he'll have to go?
Yeah, that's an awesome song, and it just gives you chills when you say when you're singing it. And okay, that brings us to number six. Number six, I have sang in the band and at karaoke, and it is by the immortal George Strait, and it is, of course, The Cowboy Rides Away. Have a listen, guys. That is an awesome song. I love singing that song. Really gets people out dancing, doing some two-step and stuff like that. So that was number six. Number five, Travis Tritt. You gotta love Travis Tritt. He did a trilogy of songs, and this song here I have sang in karaoke. I have yet to work it up in the band, but I will someday. So this is the first part of the trilogy called Anymore.
I can't hide the way I feel about you anymore. I can't hold the hurt inside, keep the pain out of my eyes anymore. tears no longer weigh me. My resistance ain't that strong. My mind keeps recreating a life with you alone. And I'm tired of pretending I don't love you anymore. Let me make one last appeal to show you how I feel about you. Cause there's no one else, I swear, holds a candle anywhere next to you. Mm-hmm.
All right, guys and gals, that was number 5 at Travis Tritt and Anymore. Awesome, awesome song, and the video that goes with it is just unbelievable. If you're a veteran, you'll know what I'm talking about. Okay, that brings us to number 4 by one of the best singing cowboys there is, in my opinion. It is Chris LeDoux, Tougher Than the Rest. You guys, I love this song. I love singing it live. It is just an awesome song. All right, let's have a listen, guys. That is the late, great Chris LeDoux in Tougher Than the Rest. One of my favorite Chris LeDoux songs. Okay, that brings us to number 3. Another one of my favorite singers is Gary Allen. And when I first started getting into the band scene, this was one of the songs that I loved to sing, and it was a crowd favorite. It got people out there doing the belly rubbing and stuff like that. And of course, it is Gary Allen's Smoke Rings in the Dark. Here we go.
Different kind of man. I've tried to make you love me. You've tried to find a spark of the flame that burned, but somehow turned to smoke rings in the dark. Takes a heavy toll.
cause it burns as slow as whiskey through an empty aching soul. And the night is like a dagger, long and cold and sharp, as I sit here on the front steps, blowing smoke rings in the dark.
All right, that was Gary Allen and Smoke Rings in the Dark. Awesome, awesome song, guys and gals. Awesome song. Number two is probably my all-time favorite video ever. And Tina, I think you're going to love this one. So the next two, Tina, you're just going to love, because I know you like songs like this. And this one is Perfect Stranger. They were kind of a one-hit wonder, but this was one of their biggest songs. It was called Right to Remain Silent. Here we go.
Something wrong? Did he leave you hurting? I don't mean to cry, but that tear in your eye gave you away. If you don't want to talk, we'll keep it quiet. But sometimes the heartache hurts worse if you hide it. Think there's a chance, one slow dance might ease the pain. You have the right to remain silent. Anything that you say, as I hold you against me, will forever be a secret between us.
All right, that was Perfect Stranger. Little gal we used to do karaoke with. She bought a bunch of karaoke equipment, and we helped her out. And she was dating the bass player in that band when she was younger, so that's kind of cool. And that was number two, Right to Remain Silent, Perfect Stranger. All right, let's get on to number one. And I'm going to play this whole video because it is one of the best songs, I think, for singers and lovers, whatever you want to call them. It's a really good dance song. I have sang this live, and I have sang this in the band. We just brought it up the last time I was out singing. We incorporated it into the band. And it is the immortal Keith Whitley and Don't Close Your Eyes. Here we go.
Even now. pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight.
Alright, guys and gals, that is the top 10 songs I have sung either in the band or at Krokonogies. So thank you for watching, everybody. God bless. Support your troops. Tina and Frank, thanks for the collaboration. This has been a lot of fun. And support your troops. God bless, everybody. And we will see you on the next one. Bye.